I'm Kira Goldner. I'm a PhD student and I work in the theory group. In algorithm design, we assume that our input is data, but in mechanism design, we assume that our input is strategic and has a stake in the outcome, and the mechanism needs to take that into account. My background was in mathematics, and so when I found theoretical computer science and I found it to be more applicable, especially mechanism design where the problems you're solving can actually really have an impact, I was really interested in it, especially because you still get to use all these awesome mathematical tools. Most of my work is in revenue maximization, and in particular, I work in settings that are inspired by the real-world constraints, such as buyers being risk-averse or the seller not having a lot of specific information about the buyers, and in these settings, trying to maximize the seller's revenue and determine what mechanism does this. Something else I'm also focusing on is mechanism design for social good. So applications where mechanism design and tools from algorithms and economics can be useful to mitigate inequality or for some other social good component, such as low-income housing allocation or health insurance or economic inequality. It was very clear from visiting UW CSE that here they contained a group of diverse computer scientists who are all really happy doing the work they do. And this is where I wanted to do my work. My name is Kira Goldner, and I am CSE.